So I always encourage families just to kind of see what toys around their house that they have that are different textures. And you can even use little things like pom-poms. Just stuff like this, make sure you're holding it because you don't want them to pull it out and put it in their mouth. But anything shiny that'll catch their attention and it'll kind of let you expose them to different textured things. So the nubby balls are really good. And sensory is a lot of different, a lot of times we just think mostly of tactile touch, but it's smell, touch, movement. So a lot of our babies are getting a little bit of gravitational insecurity because we are guilty of the seeds that pop in and out of everything. So before we had those, every time we picked them up and laid them down in something different, they were getting stimulation of changing positions. And so just like natural spinning around or lifting them up and down is giving them their vestibular sensation. And then the other sensation I like to talk to everyone about is called proprioception. So proprioception is kind of feeling where our joints are in space. And it's really great to start working on them with this when they're young. And you can do what's called joint compressions and just push their joints towards each other.
You like that one. Push them in towards each other. And you can just do like 5 or 10 at each joint of the ankles, knees, hips.